My mom's one of them sisters you don't hit and shit. So you can't hit sisters, period. Remember in the old days when you could beat up a woman? Remember that shit back in the 20s? Guys just smack their wives in the movies, they psh, and they'll just go, oh. You can't do shit like that no more. Women be taking aerobics, they'll fuck you up, man. It's scary too, man. Especially a black woman. You hit a black woman, she lose her mind and shit. Seriously, they go crazy on you. You can have a real timid sister for a girl and smack it and be like, I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker.
You don't hit me, goddammit. You don't hit me, shit. No, motherfucker, you don't hit me. You don't put your hand in my face. My father don't put his hand in my face. You don't hit me, man. Baby, please stop. Baby, please. Stop. Stop, baby. Hold up. Stop, please, please. Calm down, baby. Calm down. You don't hit me, motherfucker. Just get the fuck out.
Throw you out your own house. You be so scared you get the fuck out, too. That's some shit. You know you scared when a woman say, get the fuck out your own house and you leave. You a scared motherfucker. I had a girlfriend once. I smacked her and got all cool on it and shit. And then she got cool and it scared me more and shit. I just left. But I slapped and got macho and said, I didn't want to do that shit, baby.
But you bought that shit on yourself. Or made me have to do it again.
She said, no, no, I did bring it on myself. I did. Why don't you just go to sleep? Y'all just fuck out. People are changing shit. Men are changing too, though. This shit that guys do now, they didn't do 30 years ago. In the old days, man, you have an argument with your girl in the car. She say, let me out here.
The man will say, no, no, we won't have any of that.
Nowadays, the woman say that shit, dude say, get the fuck out.